Hey everybody, I'm Valerie with a great video and some hot Hollywood news. Kurt Russell in talks for Fast and Furious 7. Stick around after this.
It's like if I'm not working, I'm just so tired all the time.
Life is short.
They always say that?
I don't know. Listen, little man, what else are you telling my kid behind my back, huh?
I like to be hugged.
Oh, and?
Hey, wanna play?
Is that it?
Hi, I'm Chucky, and I'm your friend till the end.
That one's a classic.
And it works on so many different levels.
Yeah, the 80s were awesome.
Did you find him yet?
Yeah, we found him. I'll take him up.
Kurt Russell is in negotiations for an unspecified role in the upcoming action sequel, Fast and Furious 7. Insiders claim the pass was offered to Denzel Washington before Kurt Russell entered talks, which likely means the character is an integral part of the story. Fast and Furious 7 comes to theaters July 11, 2014, and stars Vin Diesel, Paul Walker, Jason Statham, Ronda Rousey, and Kurt Russell. The film is directed by James Wan. That's all for today. Keep it tuned to our channel for all your trailers and movie news. See you next time.